Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Hopkinton High School for this girls' varsity soccer matchup. It's the 2-2-1 Norton Lancers against the 0-2-2 Hopkinton Hillers. As both teams have taken the field and we are set to go, let's take a look at the Norton starters. And they are going to have Ashlyn Hines in the middle, and she is alongside Shelly Belcher to get things set to go here at the football field for the Hopkinton Hillers. The other starters are Allie Friedman, Kareen Ray, Cece Brown, Danielle Whitman, Allie Whitman, Mary Deitzel, as well as Lexi Larson for the Norton Lancers. Throwing from the far side. Ball in the center circle. Let's get you the Hopkinton Hillers starters as the Hillers try to get into Norton territory. Hillers are led by first-year head coach Renee Hilbrunner. First season as the head Hopkinton Hillers coach. And the starters feature senior Emily Hoffman, a defenseman, Isabel Giordano, a junior defenseman, Megan Mastrangelo, a senior midfielder, Julia Kraft, a senior forward, Shannon Finnegan, a junior defenseman, Gabby Wilding, who's a freshman forward, Mercedes Lahey, who is a junior defenseman, Kate Welzel, the senior goalkeeper, Cameron Boyce, a junior midfielder, Emma Lacasia, a junior defenseman, and Megan Conti, a junior midfielder for the Hopkinton Hillers. Hillers moving left to right across your screen, and they are hoping to get their first win of the season here today, as that is put into Norton territory off of Haley Elliott. Hillers in control on the near side. Boyce up the sideline, gets it over to Anderson, who will pass towards the middle, and a battle going on as Julia Kraft trying to get possession, and now on the corner. Handled by the defenseman for the Lancers. A little pushing and shoving with Isabel Giordano. Down the near side comes Norton as Julia Kraft gets it back to Boyce. And now towards the arc, back to the far side corner, Gabby Wilding, the freshman. And out on the far side, it will be a Hillers throw-in. Bob Hamilton on camera, Tom Nappy on the call. For Hopkinton Hillers soccer here on HCAM. We are at the very beginning of the first half, as now a shot on net, slow roller, and it's scooped up by the goalkeeper. It was a shot on the corner. And that was by Cameron Boyce. As tripped up in the middle is Anderson, no whistle. Norton Lancers led by third-year head coach Everett Clark. And they have had a nice season so far, 2-2-1 overall. Hillers with a couple points off of ties. Throw in on the far side, a header. That was by Hoffman. Back towards the middle now is Conti. Went on the chase down. Hoffman there to keep it in Hiller's possession. And now out in front of the arc comes goalkeeper Allie Whitman to scoop it up, and she'll give it a boot. Header by Conti. Then a big collision, and we're going to have a stoppage here as Kraft is down. No, they keep going. She shakes it off. Took a big collision there. A pass down the far sideline of Finnegan. That one ended up out of bounds. Yeah, we might have a delay penalty call here. I think the official is maybe going to check on Kraft. Make sure she's okay. It was Kraft and Suddeth that collided. And they're coming out of the game. So I think because they went down a little woozy, they're going to get checked on by the trainer, make sure that there's no symptoms of a concussion since it was a head collision. As the Lancers will throw in from the far side as they try to move into Hopkinton territory. Header by Hoffman, and that's out of bounds. On the throw-in is Mary Deisel. On the corner. Dribbles around the defender. The boot is just high by Hines. Ashley Hines with a nice shot there. Hines is a sophomore forward for Norton. Good amount of young players on this Norton team. In fact, looking at the roster, only three seniors listed on the roster. And they're 2-2-1, so that certainly shows that they have some talent on this team. As right now, it'll be a free kick for the goalkeeper, Kate Wilzell, and she sends it towards CeCe Brown on the near side. The boot upfield by Boyce. In control now, Whitman, a pass over to the center circle. Stolen away by the Hillers as Megan Conti, the midfielder, got in there. Pass back towards the sideline. Deitzel went a little too far. It's a throw-in for the Hillers. We're about 6 minutes into the first half. So far it's been a pretty balanced game. The Hillers have had the ball in Norton's territory just a little bit longer, but now the Lancers trying to make a move here as that one's sent out on the far side by a Hiller, and now on the throw-in, CeCe Brown. Excuse me, Taylor Mulvihill on the throw-in. Is Hill trying to take it towards the end line? Ended up out of bounds. It's a corner, I think, for Norton, and it will indeed be a corner. Allie Friedman, the captain midfielder, from the far side corner. That one taking a little outswing, a header by a Hiller. It was Megan Conti with some good defense in the box. And now a breakaway is Messier was trying to work upfield. Pass to the near side of Giordano. Giordano, a right-footed dribble. Takes it to the right side of the box and was looking for a way in, but could not get by Liz Dufault. Dufault knocked it out of bounds. Hillers will have the throw-in. So far, it's been a pretty physical game between these two TVL rivals. That one's into the box off of Giordano, and now the boot to the side of the net will be a free kick. Larson gives this one some good leg, and that was towards the circle off the head of Friedman. Put back into Norton territory by the midfielder. And now some pressure in front of the net. A collision between the 2-14s, Megan Anderson and Whitman. On the near side, Giordano. Pass down the sideline, Boyce. Looking for someone in the arc as Elliott was got in front. And now a shot on net. Took a little bit of an outswing by Gabby Welding as she was aiming for that outward post, a little too far to the right side. Beautiful day for soccer today. A nice breeze in the air. This is a kick towards midfield. About 64 degrees outside right now as Belcher gets it over to the near side. An opportunity here for Norton as CeCe Brown waiting for someone to get set up in front. Pressure put on by Boyce. Ends up out of play. It's going to be a throw-in for, I believe, the Hillers. And it will. Nice job by Boyce. Contesting and getting the turnover along the sideline. Put it off of Brown to give the Hillers back the ball as the throw-in goes off of the head of Mastrangelo. Chasing it down is Liz DeFault for Norton. She'll put it back deeper into Hiller's territory. Hoffman on the far side. Towards the sideline, passed down by Welding. Down the sideline goes Larson and ends up out of bounds. Hiller's throw in. Messier. That's back out of bounds. This time off of a Hiller. Deitzel on the throw-in. With the dribble is Welding. Anderson. Taken away by Elliott. Pass up the far side towards Hines. Hines with the dribble. Cross midfield. Being chased down by Mastrangelo. And the attempted pass over to Friedman is denied. Roller towards the box. Whitman keeps it in play on the near side over to DeFault. And now Giordano trying to make a break for it as she gets it over to Anderson. Giordano takes it away. Passed down by Mastrangelo. Now out in front of the box, Messier. Back to the corner, Conti. Hoffman with the boot. And that is just a little bit too far as the goalkeeper able to get to it. Ellie Whitman. Whitman gets it inside the center circle, knocked back out by Conti for the Hillers. Now in control, Friedman taken away by the Hillers out in front of the box. Good job by the sweeper, DeFault. On the near side, Boyce. Into the box. On the corner and out of bounds on Whitman. There's Whitman going up against Anderson and she wanted to make sure that Anderson did not get the clear break as you saw a couple Hillers making their way towards the box. We're going to have a couple substitutions momentarily as Boyce will throw in. Hillers had a substitution, so Norton has to wait a little bit for the next stoppage. Deitzel down the far side. On the chase down, Hines up against Hoffman. Now at midfield. Taking it back for Norton is Elliott. Haley Elliott gives it a boot, and that is almost through the field goal posts. And now the subs will be called out for Norton. Corin Ray, Katya Freitz, and Taylor Sabati in the game for the Lancers. Shelly Belcher, Danielle Whitman, and Ashlyn Hines will get a break. A little stoppage here. Official asking for an administrator. And what they're looking for is someone to get the balls that go out of bounds. Friedman. Pass over to the far side, Ray. Up towards Elliott. Good dribble by the Lancers midfielder. Now a boot by the captain, and it's just high. It's nice footwork by Friedman there. Welzel set to give it a boot. That was a header by Birchman. towards the corner of the box as Welding chases it down up against the body. Set to come in for the Hillers, Caroline Coffee and Mercedes Lehigh. Ball along the far sideline. Welding up towards Larson. Now Norton back in control as Whitman will get it back into Hillers territory. Header by Boyce, and it's a free kick awarded to Norton. On the free kick, Lexi Larson. Strong kick out in front of the box. And that was Kasha playing it off her chest. It's back towards midfield we go. It's a back and forth battle here. Such physical play between these two teams. This game has been a good one. As that one is a boot by Boyce, went right off of Corin Ray, who sacrificed her body there. It will be a throw-in for the Hillers. Cameron Boyce in towards D-Pat T. Getting it away was Birchman. And near side attempt by Giordano. As CC Brown plays it for the Norton Lancers, and now back towards default. Cleared away by Lakasha, the defenseman. Kasha acting as the sweeper for the Hillers right now. Elliott pass over to the far side to Deitzel. Now down towards the corner was Friedas. On the dribble, Saruth. Birchman clears it towards the near side for the Hillers. She was looking for Giordano, passed a little too wide. Lancers off the throw-in. Out in front of the box, pass over to the corner. And a strong kick out in front. That was a beauty of a pass, but a nice job by the Hillers defense. Norton still has the ball pretty close to the danger zone, however. They're trying to set up CeCe Brown in the box. As Coffee gets that up. Back into Norton territory, Deitzel will clear it away. Back towards the far side, and it's a throw-in for the Hillers. Coming up on the midway point of the first half. Back into Norton territory as Saduth chases it down. Throw in for the Lancers is default. On the near side, Birchman and Ray going at it. Now on the dribble, Conti. Pass up to Lehigh. Back towards the center circle, Hoffman up the far sideline. She was aiming for Wilding. And now race towards the corner. As Whitman will get there, but it was out of play. Krista Krajewski enters the game for the Hillers, the senior, taking over for captain Isabel Giordano. Down the far sideline. Only four Hillers back in the defensive zone, but default unable to keep it in. Hillers throw in. Header towards the sideline. This one along the sideline, out of play. This time the Lancers have the throw-in. Right towards the center circle, Friedman. Battle on the far side between Friedman and Conti. Towards the sideline, Deitzel. Pass towards midfielder, but it's CC Brown who will get it back into Hiller's territory. Now a race towards the box. Clearing it out was Finnegan. Finnegan now gets it over to Hoffman, who did a nice job getting to there and keeping it in bounds. Some good hustle as she clears it up the far sideline. Lancer still in Hiller's territory as Deitzel will put it out of bounds off of Hiller. The throw in towards Ray. And now Friedman back to Ray. Cleared away by Birchman. Belcher gets it towards the near side. Was looking for a default. Passed a little too long. Boyce on the throw in. There's a header by LaHaye. It's out of bounds. Boyce once again. LaHaye. Trying to get towards Birchman. It's taken back by Elliott. Now Connie Ray. Cleared back up by Boyce. Control on the far side. Deitzel. And now Wilding try to keep it in bounds, and she got it back towards LaHaye. I have to say, Norton's been very good at midfield. They are not letting the Hillers get too many breakaways. LaHaye on the corner and was trying to center it up, but no one was there. Krajewski was the nearest Hiller. Boot towards the center circle off the foot of Birchman, and now Elliott will put it back into Hiller's territory. Elliott with the pass towards the sideline, and that one's out. It's hoping default could set it up in the box so the forward, Ashlyn Hines, could get there. Header by Brown. Ray. Good dribble by Conti. Into the box, and it is going to be taken by the goalkeeper, Allie Whitman. Nice job as LaHaye was in the area. Saw Haley Elliott set a pick there. Was looking for Friedman to get control of the dribble. Conti towards the far side. Up the sideline is Hoffman. Still in play. This is some good physical play between these two teams. Not too physical, but you're seeing some good bumps between these defenders and midfielders. So that one's knocked out of bounds. Belcher and Mulvihill into the game for the Lancers. Corin Ray will get a nice, well-needed breather. She's been all over the field today. And Taylor Sabati out in front of the Hillers' net in the danger zone now. And this is knocked in the air. Nice job by the sweeper avoiding the shot. Right in front of the box now as the Hillers try to keep it out. Up the sideline goes Giordano. I want to say that was Shannon Finnegan that was the one who cleared it out for the Hillers. It was knocked in the air in the direction of Allie Friedman, hoping she'd be able to get a shot off. But a nice defensive job for Hopkinton as Norton races back into Hillers' territory. On the far side, Mulvihill was looking for someone in the box. Knocks it off of Hoffman, and now the throw-in. It's back towards Deitzel. This one out once again towards the corner. Throw in for Norton. The official going to reposition the throw in. On the throw in, it's Belcher. Good throw in, got it right in the box. Hillers have that box stacked right now. Out in front, off of a Lancer. Good job by Krajewski. Now having some trouble is Krajewski up against Brown, and it was a good job by Belcher getting involved in the action. As Belcher tried to get back to Brown, ends up out of bounds. Hiller went off of Giordano, the throw in now. It's right in towards the box, and now out in front. Hiller's doing a great job at avoiding the shots on net. Haley Elliott was right there. Out in front, had an open lane. But good defensive job as Lehi got in there. Now back towards midfield. Norton's certainly winning the pressure battle in the box. But the Hillers' defense in the attacking zone has been pretty good. Throwing now along the far side. Stewart, Lehi, Deitzel. And now it's Elliott. Out in front of the arc, and now into the box. A shot, a roller just wide to the right by Hines. Four substitutions for the Hillers. Corin Messier into the game, as well as Ollie Birchman and Kate Wilzell. Maya Zent also into the game. Phoebe Lind along the far side towards the arc, the header. A knee gets it back out of the box. Now towards the far sideline. Hiller's trying to establish some momentum heading into Norton territory. Racing down the far side, Zent. That was good kick by Whitman to keep it out of the danger zone. Giordano up the near sideline of Wilding. Wilding towards the corner, trying to set up someone in the middle. The shot, and it's 1-0 Hillers. On the goal, Maya Zent. Set up by Wilding. That was a beauty. Wilding was on the corner. Zent raced towards the middle of the box. Just about a perfect pass to Zent, allowed her to get the shot off. And I mentioned earlier, the Lancers winning the pressure battle, but now the Hillers winning the game. As here we go from midfield. About 12 minutes left in the first half as Giordano passes up the near side to Wilding. Sent out of bounds by Dufault. Throw in for Giordano. Header by Messier. Back towards midfield, cleared back up by Giordano. There's a header by the defenseman, Larson. Towards the center circle, Mastrangelo. Now there's Zent. The goal scorer so far for the Hillers as Elliott sends it down. Back up by Giordano. Wilding. Now towards the sideline, Elliott. This Hillers girls roster, they're young, but they're a pretty deep roster. They're gonna get it just about everyone in this game. As that's sent out of bounds on the far side as CeCe Brown could not get a hold of it. And now Giordano on the throw in for the Hillers. Mastrangelo back off of her foot, and now Default will have the throw in for Norton. Substitution for the Lanters as Emma Seduth will take the throw in. Belcher, now Giordano. Giordano had no play there, just too close to the sideline. Brown was aiming for the box, and that was off of, looked like Hines, and they will be the Hillers throw-in. Giordano on the throw-in from the near sideline. Ellie Friedman is looking for a bicycle-type pass there. Back towards the sideline. Brown trying to set someone up in the box. But the Hillers, the defense in the box, has been terrific so far. And they're certainly going to need to continue it. Some strong forwards on this Norton Lancers team. Now along the sideline, out in front, a strong kick, but it was deflected by Lakasha. Now back towards the box and sent into the direction now of Wilding by Birchman. And a nice job by the Hillers clearing it out once again. That one is sent over the head of Wilding and out of bounds off of Whitman. Throwing for the Hillers, Giordano. Header along the sideline, Sadouf. And now Messier with a chance here. Was looking for the shot and was able to get it off. But Whitman was just barely able to apply the pressure and threw the shot off a little bit. But it was still some great work by Messier getting that wide open opportunity. Corin Messier, you'll be hearing that name a lot. She's only a freshman for the Hillers. And already just watching her this game, you can see that she's going to be a tremendous soccer player for this Hillers team. Is Wilding up the sideline, and it is knocked out by Sadouf. But she was able to get it off of Wilding, so a Norton throw-in. Throw-in ended up towards Mastrangelo. Now at midfield, Conti taking it back into Norton territory and is looking for Zent on the corner. And it's deflected back down by Belcher. And here come the Lancers trying to get back into Hillers territory. Sent back up towards Zent. Messier was looking for a shot, but a smart move by Whitman to get it to the goaltender. And now out in front of the box as Whitman will clear it away. Down the far side, Mulville. Back into Hillers territory, Finnegan will let Wilzell clear it away. Up the far sideline now. Conti got it back towards midfield, but CeCe Brown was there. Now on the near side, Wilding. Up towards Zent, off of Zent, and out of bounds. Sadouf on the throw-in. Sadouf got it towards the sideline. Beauty of a job by Corin Ray keeping it in. Friedman out in front of the arc off of Hines. McDonough, Palin. Now Friedman out in front. Good defense by Messier. Header in the box by Lakasha. On the corner, Friedman. Cleared away by Hoffman. A couple substitutions for both teams. Birchman and Boyce in for the Hillers. Taking a break. Gabby Wilding, who's having a tremendous game, and Megan Conti. Out for Norton is Taylor Mulville. Out in front of the box, Hillers all over the place. I have to say, this Hillers team, tremendous hustle. And now this one gets by Giordano. She'll pass along the sideline to Boyce. Boyce racing down up against Palin. Julia Palin will end up winning that battle as Norton has the throw-in. Sadouf. Giordano. Back out of bounds. Norton will re-throw it in. Sadouf. into the box and looking for a shot was Hines. But there was Finnegan, the sweeper. Approaching 5 minutes left in the first half. And my timer, not the most exact, as there will certainly be a little bit of stoppage time as well. Towards the corner, back towards Ray, into the box, looking for a shot. Ray out towards the arc. And a good dribble as Birchman was able to get to it. And we have a delayed penalty call, so free kick for Corin Ray and the Norton Lancers. As the Hillers will get three in front and stack the sides of the box. Corin Ray certainly has a good leg. We'll see. She might even just try to shoot on net here. That one was strong kick by Haley Elliott. They ended up having to take that one just off the top of the net. Will Zell set to clear it away. Header by Friedman. Despite all the times that Norton has got in the box this game, well, Zell has not had to do a whole lot of work. It's been very good defense inside that box. On the far side, Elliott. Down the sideline off of Hoffman out of bounds. Throw in on the far side corner, Hines. And this time it is going to be another Lancers throw-in. I don't know, free kick. So they get a free kick from the sideline. Right towards the middle of the box and up in the air now. Hillers out in front of the Lancers, however. Hillers, good job getting goal side. That was a great free kick as well. That went off of Zent. Still in the box. And beyond the end line. And they are going to say that was out on the Hillers. So it's a corner kick for Norton. Allie Friedman. She'll just do a subtle pass trying to shake these Hillers defenders. Now the setup attempt towards the middle is denied by Mastrangelo. Official giving a warning to a Lancer. Looked like Sadooth did something he didn't like. The Hillers will have a free kick from their own zone. Finnegan. Pass down over to Giordano along the sideline. Giordano up against Friedman there, knocked out by Friedman. The junior will throw it in. Off of Messier. Friedman on the dribble. Back towards the center circle, Corin Ray. Up the far side by Hoffman. Now in the Lancers territory. Chased down by Whitman. Ends up out on the far side. The Hillers throwing. Ooh, big contact there. That's gonna draw the whistle. That was Maya Zent who was attempting to field the throw and Whitman with the contact there. Free kick for the Hillers. Mastrangelo. Estrangelo probably going to try to arc this towards the outpost. Let's see what she does here. She's going to put that right in the box. A nice one. And there in front was Birchman looking for the shot, but Whitman able to scoop it up. Good job by the goalkeeper. And there we have a little push towards mid-circle. So free kick for the Lancers. Allie Friedman puts it into Hiller's territory. Zent drawing the body contact with Elliott. We are very close towards the end of this first half. In injury time, or stoppage time rather. Haley Elliott. Estrangelo. There's Wright. Up by Birchman. Seduth. Header by Giordano. There's Seduth. Cleared away by Finnegan. Whitman. Towards the near side, out of play. Giordano on the throw-in. Headed back out by Boyce. Boyce gets it out in front of Messier, who's looking for the shot and was able to trip up the defender. But a nice job by Whitman getting back up and getting a foot on the attempted shot along the end line. That goes off of Lind towards the far side. Right. And that is going to do it for the first half. And what a first half it was for the Hopkinton Hillers. This has been a tough physical defensive game, but the Hillers doing a terrific job as they lead 1-0 heading to the second half. Maya Zent with the goal with about 13 minutes of regulation left. And the assist was by Gabby Wilding. A nice half for the Hillers. They let the Lancers in the box quite a bit, but played very good defense inside the box and did not allow too many shots. So we will see if the Hillers can keep it up in the second half coming up next on HCAM. Hillers leading 1-0 as we enter the second half. The final 40 minutes, and first half, really good, well-played half by the Hillers as they just defended well and were able to get that shot off by Maya Zent off of an assist by Gabby Wilding to make it 1-0. And so far, so good for the Hillers, but they'll certainly need to put more pressure on the Lancers in the attacking zone as the Hillers now moving right to left across your screen. That went out of bounds on the near side. Cameron Boyce will throw it in. We are just at the start of the second half. Hopkinton Hillers girls varsity soccer on HCAM. Bob Hamilton on camera, Tom Nappy on the call. Emily Hoffman throws it in. Lahai. That is cleared away into Hillers territory and put out of bounds by Finnegan as she felt the pressure from Belcher. On the throw in, CeCe Brown. That's towards Belcher. Back to Brown. Brown looking for someone in the box. We'll give it a boot, and that is in. What a kick! CeCe Brown. An early goal in the second half for the Lancers. About a minute 20 into it. And it is 1-1. just like that. That was just an unbelievable shot by Brown as an outswinging cross. Couldn't ask for any better of a shot than that. Throwing on the near side, Stewart. Off the chest of Lehigh, back out of bounds. So we have ourselves a ball game now. That's back out by Brown. Norton has not had a lot of shooting opportunities despite getting into the box quite a bit in this game. I counted only 5 shots in the first half on net. On the dribble, Boyce. Towards Mastrangelo. Cleared down by Hoffman. In the corner, Whitman. Nice job by Lehigh. And that is good for 3 in football, but not in soccer. I believe that was Conti with the strong leg there. Header by Friedman, out of bounds on the near side. Hoffman on the throw-in. Got it by DiPate. Now Lehigh looking for a chance on the corner of the box. No one in the middle as Lexi Larson able to clear it away. Friedman. And now cleared back up by Elliott as CC Brown was trying to gather control along the near sideline. Unable to do so. Hoffman on the throw-in. Off the head of CC Brown. Goal score for the Norton Lancers to tie things up. About 1:20 into this second half. That one went off the body of Boyce, throwing for Lancers. Brown. He's looking for Belcher, unable to get there. As Finnegan's the sweeper cleared it away. Now on the far side. And out of bounds. Looks like Wilding sent it out. Header by Mastrangelo. Ooh. Big trip up in the middle as Lehigh was tripped up on that one. Got tangled up with Friedman. On the corner. Looking for the shot, and it is off of Finnegan and out of bounds. A corner kick coming. We're going to send Allie Friedman for the corner. Sends it right into the box. On the arc. Good defense by the Hillers. There's Lexi Larson at the top of the arc. Belcher back into the arc. And sent over the head of Hoffman as Elzell gathers it up. Elzell sends it flying towards the center circle. Elliott, now taken by Lehigh. Knocked away by Whitman. Hiller's looking for a way to get into that box. It's been a stingy defense by the Lancers so far in the second half. That one out of bounds on the near side, throwing for the Hillers. Good box out by Finnegan, not allowing Hines to keep it in. Hoffman on the throw-in. Couple substitutions first for the Hillers. Header by Brown. Lancers certainly playing this half a lot more aggressive so far. On the arc, shot opportunity, and it's wide to the right. There's Hines on the shot. Hiller's going to take a timeout here. First timeout of the game. They're going to talk things over. Coach Renee Hillbrunner does not like what she's seeing so far in this half, as Lancers certainly winning the zone battle, as they have found a way, or multiple ways so far, to enter that Hopkinton attacking zone and get a few shots off. So call the timeout, calm your team down a little bit, and try to get back on the defensive roll that you were on in the first half. Off the timeout, Roselle sent to clear it away as Coach Hillbrunner, I'm sure, talking to her defenders about staying in front of that net, as they protected it so well in the first half, but already in this half, a couple opportunities for Norton, including a goal. It's along the near side, Boyce sends it towards the center circle. Side pass by Whitman. Back up now into Hiller's territory as Hoffman clears it down. Messier. It's back over to Conti. Brown clears it up. Pass midfield, and Hoffman getting the whistle there for the contact with Hines. Free kick towards the arc, and now along the far side. Pass down by Wilding. Back towards the center circle, Mastrangelo. Pass from Elliott towards the near side. Up now by Deitzel. Good job by the sweeper. Finnegan staying in front of Hines. Throw in for Norton. CC Brown on the throw in. And we're gonna have a substitution coming up for Norton. Pass over to Belcher. Up by Brown and out of bounds. Went off of Boyce. So Brown with the throw in towards the corner. And sent back out this time by Hoffman. Brown going to look to probably get this one in the box. And does, but Boyce is right there. Hit back into the box by Deitzel. And now top of the arc, shot wide right. It's Belcher on the attempt. Zell will clear this away. About a quarter way through of this second half. Throw in on the far sideline. A 1-1 game between the Hopkinton Hillers and the Norton Lancers. Hillers 0-2-2, Norton 2-2-1 coming into this game. Deitzel back into Hiller's territory, trying to find Hines. Cleared back away by Finnegan. Now Elliott. Down the far sideline, Wilding. Chased down as Sadooth try to get to it. Hiller's throw-in. Into Norton territory. Zent. Zent and Messier along the far side. Now along the sideline. Throw in for Giordano. Knocked up by Elliott. Out of play is Zent will take the throw in. Hiller's so far with two losses and two ties on the season. So they do have those couple points, but they love to rack up a win here at home. Hoffman off the leg of Deitzel. Hoffman on the throw in. Along the corner. Good pass by Larson. Coming up the far side, Whitman. She's able to catch Belcher. Belcher in the Hiller's territory. Looking for someone in the box. Good dribble by Belcher around Lakasha, but cleared away. Now back towards midfield, Larson. Sent it towards the far side as Palin will keep it in. Towards the arc, nice job by Finnegan. Cleared away by Lakasha. Throw in for the Hillers. Battle along the far sideline is Hilly Elliott trying to establish control. So it's a cross pass there, which ended up off the head of Boyce. Elliott. Now Palin. Palin. Trying to find CeCe Brown on the corner of the box there. It was a little bit too wide to the left. Boyce ends up clearing it away. Zent down the near side. Good dribble by Zent. Got it over towards Messier. Deistel clears it back up. Off of Larson. Towards midfield, Friedman. Near side, Brown. Up the sideline and out. Hiller's throw in, Hoffman. Off of Zent. Now Elliott for Norton. Danielle Whitman clears it towards the far side. Seduth. Takes it into Hiller's territory. Friedman. Here's the header by Finnegan. Hines up the far side. Going up against Mastrangelo there. Elliott. Towards the corner of the box. Boyce keeps it in as Deistel gets it back into the box. Good leg there. She was hoping that Palin would get there in time, but was able to scoop it up. Off of Elliott. Sends this one flying towards the box. An opportunity here around the end line. And a little bit of a collision between CeCe Brown and Cameron Boyce. And it is going to be a corner for the Norton Lancers. Boyce got the last touch on it. Friedman. On the corner, the captain midfielder, Allie Friedman. Pass towards the corner, strong boot towards the middle, but cleared away immediately. And now the Hillers with a breakaway opportunity. Messier down the far side. On the chase down into the box. Get the shot, and it is just wide to the left. All alone up in Lancer's territory, and perhaps she could have dribbled once or twice more to get a little bit closer. Now out in front, Zent back into the box, and there's a push down there. No whistle. It was Messier colliding with Larson. A little bit of a push off. Brown Now Elliott towards the corner on the arc. Good defense by Finnegan, and she clears it away once again. Katya Freitz looking for the shot. Good job by Shannon Finnegan staying in front of her. And someone is maybe a little shooken up, or looks like maybe her cleat came off. Yeah, and that's exactly what it is. So when Finnegan got wrapped up with Freitas, it looks like maybe her cleat slipped off. And now that was a Makasha throwing for Norton. There's Finnegan, and she'll let it roll over to Welzel. Welzel clears it away towards the center circle. Giordano. On the far side, Friedman. Whistled out of play. Approaching the midway point of the second half. A 1-1 tie between Hopkinton and Norton. Both teams with a pair of ties this season. As Conti was hoping to send it down, no one out in front. Zent collides with Danielle Whitman along the far side, throwing for the Hillers. Zent towards the box, out in front, and it's denied. Cameron Boyce ran in looking for the shot. Mary Dystel was there. Free kick for Norton. Sent up towards midfield. Cleared back down by Finnegan. Out in front of Lexi Larson. Larson sends this one up the sideline. Off the leg of Finnegan and out of bounds. Throw in for Dystel. Sabati sent that out of bounds by Dystel. Hoffman on the throw in for the Hillers. Throwing up the near side. Off of Larson. Larson was up against Zent there. Cleared back up by Whitman. A far sideline possession battle between the Hillers and Lancers. Now sent up and out of bounds along the far sideline. Julia Kraft and Megan Anderson set to come back into the game for the Hillers. Three straight headers off the throw-in. Connie Ray out towards the corner. Giordano on the corner. Giordano sends it away. It's out of bounds. Throw in to Corin Ray. That's sent back out, and they're saying Lancer's ball. Hillers, nice job clearing it away as Conti gets it towards midfield. And now an opportunity here as Larson did not realize that Mastrangelo was coming, was able to just get it to Stewart. Down the near sideline, Boyce out of bounds. Mary Dystel on the throw-in towards Ray. Up the far sideline, Brown. sent back out by the Hillers. Throw into Hillers territory as Sabati tries to keep it in front of her. Taken away by Conti. That one's sent out on the near side. Throw in for Brown. Header around the corner. And then cleared away by Finnegan. Now possession battle in the neutral zone as Messier is going for the breakaway, but no one was there. Goaltender sends it away, Allie Whitman. Along the far side and out of bounds. Throwing for the Hillers and a couple substitutions as well. Header along the far side, Birchman. Right back towards Finnegan, who tries to put it deep into Norton territory. Hit back up by Larson. Hoffman on the chase down near the corner, not able to keep it in. Just trying to get around Sabati there. And now CeCe Brown on the throw-in. Right side of the corner, Brown. Hits it back in and out of bounds. Allie Friedman and Ashlyn Hines back into the game for Norton. Taylor Sabati and Taylor Mulvihill will come out. Out in front of the arc, Hines looking for Brown on the corner. Good coverage. And now Connie Ray is getting wrapped up with the defender there, Birchman. Good little laugh by both sides there. At the far side, Elliott. Along the sideline, Finnegan. Back into Lancer's territory, but sent out of bounds by Wilding. Throw in for Norton. Ray. Set up towards Belcher. Sent back out. Good battle along the sidelines today. Good battle really all over the field, but especially along these sidelines. Tough physical play. Back into Lancer's territory as Lakasha sent it there. Now along the far side as Hines was trying to chase that one down. You can see the sun starting to poke back out here at the Hillers Field 3. David M. Hughes Stadium. Home, of course, of Hopkinton Hillers football, which you can catch on HCAM season, all the home games for the Hopkinton Hillers football team. And, of course, Hopkinton Hillers soccer and volleyball as well for the fall sports season. Finnegan sends this one down. Ray along the far side. Elliott, back up to Hillers territory. Of course, if you're looking for a DVD of any Hillers sports action, to make that happen as well, give HCAM a call. In the box, along the end line. 508-435-7887. You can also check out our website, hcam.tv. As Will Zell set to clear it away. This has been a great game between the Norton Lancers and the Hopkinton Hillers at a 1-1 tie. As about 16 minutes or so left in the second half regulation. As Lind was chasing it down, the official going to signal out on the Lancers. Hiller's throwing. Phoebe Lind on the throw-in. Out in front. Cleared back away. Smart move by Danielle Whitman as Megan Anderson was looking for the shot. Lind on the throw-in. Anderson back to Lind. Just keeps it in. And coming to keep it into Norton territory was Giordano, but sent back up into Hiller's territory is Hines in control. Gets it over to Brown on the corner. Brown was looking for someone to get there, but just a little bit too far in front of Shelly Belcher. Zell sends it down towards the neutral zone. Deitzel taken away by Hoffman. And now Conti. Out to Anderson, and now on the near side it is Lind. Back to Anderson as Norton works their way back into Hiller's territory, chased down by Birchman. I'd say for the majority of this half, Hopkinton's controlled the ball. Lind gets it out in front. Pass over to the far side, Seduth. And this is a prayer shot from the far side by Wilding, scooped up by the goaltender, Allie Whitman. Now battle in the center circle. Into Norton territory. Along the far sideline. Lift out for Ray. And there's Allie Friedman. And the shot is just wide to the right by Belcher. Good job by Norton as they set up Belcher for that shot in the box. Some good ball distribution. Now they have the corner. Corin Ray. Nice corner, but a little bit too far. And it is going to roll to the far side and back out of bounds. So it's a Hiller's throw-in. As Wilding throws it in along the sideline. And now, in the Lancers' territory, a good dribble by Kraft. The setup out in front of the arc, the shot, and it's scooped up. It's Phoebe Lind on the shot. Good dribble by Kraft. Coming down the far sideline, getting by a couple of Lancers, able to get it to Lind. Back to Giordano. There's Kraft. Now Lancers coming back into Hiller's territory. That one was off of Messier out of bounds. Out in front, Hines. Over to Brown. Back up to the corner to Friedman. There's Birchman. Towards the center circle, Anderson. Matched up against Whitman, who sends it back into Hopkinton territory. Now, a battle in the center circles. Brown tripped up. That's going to draw a whistle. There's Brown going up against Conti. Free kick for Lancers. From about midfield, or just over midfield. Boot down, right into the box, but right into the arms of Welzel. Kick kick was by Elliott. Brown. And we have an injured player down. We'll get a stoppage. Megan Anderson looks like she might have hurt herself on that collision with Brown. So an injury stoppage on the field. You're watching Hopkinton Hillers Girls Varsity Soccer on HCAM. It's a 1-1 tie between Hopkinton and Norton. All right, off an injury timeout as Megan Anderson was a little bit shooken up. It looks like she might have taken a shot to the head there. Perhaps looks like maybe she was going in for the headbutt and made contact with Corin Ray. But she's up and seems to be okay. Trainer's going to check her out, make sure everything is good, but certainly glad to see Megan Anderson get up, walk off under her own power. As we are back in action here in half number two. It is a 1-1 game between the Hopkinton Hillers and the Norton Lancers. As Will Zell sends this down to the center circle. And we want to remind you, HCAM Sports is supported by our viewers. And we'd like to thank all our viewers. And also by Hopkinton Drug, located in this historic New England town since 1954. They're a multifaceted store dedicated to providing clients with an array of healthcare options. Hopkinton Drug is located at 52 Main Street. A corner kick for the Hillers. Out into the box, just past Finnegan. That is sent back out of bounds by the Lancers. Another corner for the Hillers. Megan Conti this time from the far side. Beauty into the box. And there was Kraft trying to go for the header. And what a great play by Kraft, as that went off of her head, off of a Lancer, and back out of bounds beyond the end line. A third corner kick for the Hillers. That is just good awareness. That's just knowing the situation and getting another opportunity. Smart play by Kraft. And now a battle on the arc. Sent out towards Giordano. Back into the box, but there to wrap it up this time is the goalkeeper, Whitman. She'll send it downfield. In the box, Hoffman. Hoffman leaves it out in front. Kraft on the chase down. Whitman will dive down on it. Sent towards the center circle. And out of bounds along the far side. Could see this game keeps up the way it is, and no one's able to put one in net before it's over. Could see the third tie for this Hopkinton Hillers team. Sent down into Hillers territory. Finnegan trying to chase it down. Out of bounds on the far side as Belcher unable to get to it. Back into the game for the Hopkinton Hillers is Maya Zent. She has the only goal for the Hillers in this game. She'll come in for Kraft. This Hillers roster is a strong roster. A lot of good versatility. They have several seniors on the roster, but a lot of good young players as well, as this is along the box. Good defense by Hoffman. She's going up against CeCe Brown, the only goal scorer for the Norton Lancers in this game. Corin Ray now on the corner. And tripped up right on the corner as Phoebe Lynn tried to get a hold of it and sent it out of bounds off of Ray. Throw in for the Hillers as Hoffman on the throw-in. Hoffman got it down to Conti, sent back out by Ray. Throwing along the sideline, the header by Brown. CC Brown would love another shooting opportunity from the corner. Out in front of the box now. That was a deep shot from the far side corner by Hines. Scooped up by Welzel, who will kick it down towards the middle. That's Deitzel on the near side. Sent that one out of bounds. Lancers did lose one of their key players early in the season due to a torn ACL, Chrissy Lynch. Out for the season. Conti out in front of Messier. Messier with an opportunity here into the box, and good defense by Lexi Larson. Did not allow Messier to get the shot off. It was sent out of bounds, and this is going to be a throw-in for the Hillers. Cameron Boyce on the throw-in. Towards the corner of the box and sent back out. Boyce will do it again. Boyce trying to center it up. Good interior defense there. And now a shooting opportunity. Oh, still in Hiller's possession. And it was Corin Messier who was going for the shot. The goalkeeper, Allie Whitman, dove out but did not get a full hold on the ball. Messier then tried to put it in. But a good stop in front of the net. I believe it was Lexi Larson who got there and posed as goalkeeper while Whitman was down. And this is a free kick for Norton due to the collision as Whitman gets it down along the near side. Boyce. That's cleared back over. I'll tell you, the Hillers certainly winning the possession battle here in the later parts of the second half. Taylor Stewart. Header by Boyce. It's like after that timeout Coach Hillbrunner called, as this is going to be wide to the right and scooped up by Whitman. Shot was by Lakasha. Whitman will send this one flying. It's like after that timeout Coach Hillbrunner called, the Hillers just flipped into another gear. As Friedman gets this down towards the arc, and Welzel's there. Still a tie game, however. On the center line, big collision there between Friedman and Zent. Haley Elliott, the captain, with the free kick for Norton. Boot towards the box, was hoping to set up CC Brown, but a good header by Hoffman. Back towards midfield now. Larson gets it down. Now along the far side. Friedman. Hiller is in control. Welzel will come out and clear it away as the dangerous Corin Ray is getting a little too close for comfort. Up the far sideline by Giordano. Sadooth. Knocked back out on the far side by the Hillers, throwing for Norton. Nakasha sent that one out. Running low on time in the second half. Around 2 minutes of regulation, a little less. Of course, there will be some stoppage time as well. And there's no scoreboard operator for a lot of these soccer games, so we try to handle the time ourselves as best as we can. Zent on the throw-in. Along the corner as Seduth will send it out of bounds. Wilding. Giordano. Wilding trying to set it up in the box. Big opportunity here. The kick, it's a goal! Hillers take the lead. That was, I believe, Shannon Finnegan on the goal. Two to one, Hillers. What a goal late in this game. Hoffman sends it out in front. Along the near side, Hillers have put themselves in a spot to win their first game of the year. Still a little bit of time. Back to the near side, out of bounds. Boyce in towards the corner. Messier out in front. Sabati. Hillers looking for another goal here. Scooped up by the goalkeeper, Whitman. And that'll do it. The Hopkinton Hillers come away with the 2-1 victory. A late goal helps the Hillers grab their first win of the season. And they are celebrating, and they have every right to be. What a game they played today. Coming away with the 2-1 victory, a late goal. Helps the Hillers get the win. We'll come back and wrap it up in just a moment. All right, welcome back as the Hopkinton Hillers take down Norton. 2-1 is the final. Megan Conti was on the game-winning goal for the Hillers. She was set up right in front and had a great shot on net. And what a way to win the game for the Hillers. In the first half, Maya Zent got the assist from Welding to make it 1-0. But then early in the second half, Norton comes up with a goal about a minute 20 into the second half as CeCe Brown is able to get it by Welzel. But then with less than 2 minutes left in the game, Shannon Finnegan comes through, Megan Conti comes through with the game-winning goal for the Hopkinton Hillers. So the Hillers improve to 1-2-2 on the season, while the Norton Lancers fall to 2-2-2 on the season. For Bob Hamilton on camera, I'm Tom Nappy. We thank you for joining us for Hopkinton Hillers Girls Varsity Soccer on HCAM.